says.
Weekend Update recognizes its obligation to present responsible opposing viewpoints to our editorials. Here to reply to a recent editorial is Miss Emily Lytella.
I'm here tonight to speak out against busting school children. Busting school children is a terrible, terrible thing. I hear this is going on all over the country. Mean policemen arrest little children and put them in jail in the wrong neighborhoods so they can't even play with their little friends. Imagine busting school children. The food in jail isn't good. And even though they get bread, I don't believe they can get toast. Or nice cake. Now, who will tuck them in? Where will they hang their leggings? Where will they set up their little lemonade stands? Well, they don't have toys in jail, except maybe tiny Tears dolls. And did you know they have little holes in their bottoms there, the tiny Tears, and you can get... Where will they put their toys away?
Excuse me.
If they have toys...
Miss Lytella?
Yes.
I'm sorry. The editorial was on busing school children. Busing. Busing.
Oh.
Not busing.
I'm sorry. Never mind.